Good morning, everyone. When I was like 11:50 a.m. in the morning, your guys is Jim Foster today. We're doing a brand new video. Before I switch to the video, make sure thumbs up this video and don't forget to press notification bell when I upload a reaction on the vlog. I upload it every other day. Yep, and make sure hit the subscribe button. It was on 291 subscribers. Thank you very much to everyone. I am almost on my target 300 subscriber. Yep, guys, if you want to follow me and my friend on our social media platforms, it's gonna be down in the description down below, like such as our Snapchat, our Instagram, our TikTok, and my Twitter is gonna be down in the description down below. It's right there, everyone. Yep. And guys, if you are free or don't want nothing, go watch my previously reaction I have made. I done it yesterday. I put my link in the description down below. Plus, this reaction is going to be out now. The link on this reaction is going to be down in the description down below. It's right there, everyone. Yeah. Yeah. Guys, if you're going to hear that video I was reacting to yesterday, even this song I'm reacting to today, I put them down in the description down below because I might talk and I might post it the entire video. Yes. Today we're doing a brand new reaction to a brand new song. Yep. Today we are looking for the day for the most video is the intro, chorus and the hook. Yep. Verse. The beans plus is a mental, the edits is well, yeah. The location for the song, yeah. And the performance for the song. And then the last one's gonna be the outro, yeah. 8 things we are looking for the day, yeah. The end of the video, or the end of the reaction, I might rate the whole song, yeah. Today, we are reacting to D Block Europe, Barbie, official music video. Yeah, let's straight to the video. The first thing I like for the music video is the intro. For example, like the artist name, even a song name as well. With it. Now, for example, only this bit here. For the intro, the song name, the artist names, yep. Let's check to the chorus by D Block here and my young ads.
However you want it. Made a song about how much I love you and it charted. All your friends friends are jealous, saying you can't trust the others. I just bought a Birkin for you, filled it up with thousands. Pour enough to fix my problems, baby girl, I'm drowning.
And the first thing I like for them is video. I like the chorus is amazing by Young Ads. Now it's the hook right now.
Yeah, I had the cash in a matchup, but now I got my own life. We fresh off the pallet, 60,000 on back. No beef, he can bleed like it's a line. I just hope you never miss an appointment. Chanel slippers, Caesar Palace for enjoyment. She orders Caesar salad roll, it look like oysters. I got broski counting shells in these races. I've been praying, God forgive me for my choices. We were merry every season, though. You know I'm hanging where the demons are. That song about using the charms, I know this really seems bizarre.
The first thing I like that JLB is that I like that the hook was amazing, it's great. Now is a verse by Young Alice.
I am a lady, a Ferrari, hey, Lamborghini, baby, I am not a Barbie. Put you on a first class flight to the Bahamas. Far away from drama, however you want it. Made a song about how much I love you and it charted.
The first thing I like for them is video is that the beats plus is a mental, even the edits as well, how they have done it is amazing.
All your friends are jealous, saying you can't trust the others. I just bought a Birkin for you, filled it up with thousands. Pour enough to fix my problems, baby girl, I'm drowning.
Okay then, let's switch to the rating right now. The first thing I like for them is video is the intro was amazing, plus the song names and the song name and the artist names was amazing. Yeah. The good thing I like by Young Ads is that I like the chorus is amazing and the hook was by Letty OB. Plus I like by Young Ads' verse, he killed it, it's amazing, yeah. The beats plus instrumental was insane. The performance for the song is amazing, nice chemistry between them two. They do the best song together. Yeah, for example, like the done it Pakistan featuring Clavis. They done it that one that killed it, yeah. And I like the even not competition as well. They done it together. They killed it on that one. Yep. I mean that chemistry is nice and good between them two. Yep. And the beat and the instrumental, even the edits as well. How they have done it. Yeah. The location have done it in I think the hook. By Dirty LB, he done it there in Barcelona, Spain. He done it there. Yeah, for Young Ads for his chorus, he done it in Dubai. Yeah, they done it there together, like different areas. Yeah, and the last one is gonna be the outro. Yeah, all of those combined, I give the a 99.10 for the song. It's amazing. It's good. You can hear that. You can hear that on Spotify, iTunes, everywhere, even YouTube as well. Yeah. For the music wise, I give that 99.10 for the song. Yeah. Guys, I am ending my reaction. Guys, make sure to like and subscribe. Press the notification bell. I upload my reactions every other day. Yeah, guys, I see you later with a brand new reaction. Yeah, I see you later. I am right. It's out.